Software. When I was a kid, I had never heard of software. If someone showed me this word, I would have no idea what it meant. Today, of course, it's probably one of our most commonly used words. We can't live nowadays without software. We need an operating system to run our computers. Then we need software to make documents, store our music and photos, play games, surf the internet, and a million other things. Without software, the world would probably stop. The great thing about software is that it gets better and better. A few years ago, software didn't do much. It was very simple. Today, there's very little software cannot do. I'm not sure what my favorite software is. There's too much to choose from. Software. When I was a kid, I had never heard of software. If someone showed me this word, I would have no idea what it meant. Today, of course, it's probably one of our most commonly used words. We can't live nowadays without software. We need an operating system to run our computers. Then we need software to make documents, store our music and photos, play games, surf the internet, and a million other things. Without software, the world would probably stop. The great thing about software is that it gets better and better. A few years ago, software didn't do much. It was very simple. Today, there's very little software cannot do. I'm not sure what my favorite software is. There's too much to choose from.